0-1 the count. And the right hander with the pitch. Galvis swings, hits one in the air to center field. It's deep. Haseley is back to the track. He leaps. And did he get it? He caught it. Oh, my goodness. Adam Haseley steals a homer from Freddy Galvis, and he acts like it's no big deal. Act like you've done it before. He waits 10 seconds to take the ball out of his glove.
I mean, he made it look easy.